Hi, this is Romani. That is the third video of the grasshopper script that generates a tendon design drawing and the tendon shot drawing from exported drawing from RAM concept. Let's show the new updates. We will call the script as RT shop. We will export tendon X and tendon Y. Open RT shop Rhino file. Import tendon X. Open grasshopper. Import RT shop script. Select all the tendons, add the drawing, import and change object layer to the tendons input, and the script will use the tendons and generate the drawing. The old script add dead end and live end, number of strand and nodes each in the specific layer, if it is tendon X or tendon Y. The new update in the RT shop is the annotation and the tendon cutting length table. This is for the design drawing. Give the numbering and number of strand at the live end. And if you want to change the numbering as per your request, we will draw polyline at the layer line to arrange numbers. We will polyline, draw polyline at the ends of the block to rearrange the numbering, to define the boss of the numbering for the tendons, just to be near from the block. To define the boss of numbering. After you finish, you will press enter and the script will update the tendon numbers. Now we will export the output back to Rhino, then export to CAD tendon X design drawing tendons output and the script as previous will open the AutoCAD with the output. Let's check. Tendons and the layers, block, number of strand, numbering as per our arrangement, number 6, then number 7, 8, 9, okay. Let's check on the one of the tendons. Let's check on that tendon, for example. Number 28. Length 18.3. Length 18.3. The table will export tendon number, number of strand, number of anchors per each tendon, tendon length, tendon cutting length, number of wedges per each tendon. If it is 3 strand or less or 5 strands, we'll define the duct width and define its duct length, strand weight, elongation number 1, elongation number 2 if exist, and the final total theoretical elongation. For tendon number 28, length 18.3, number of strand 3, number of strand 3, number of life ends only one life end, and the other is at the end. Tendon cutting length, number of wedges, duct length for 3 strands, tendon weight, elongation number 1, number 2, and the final elongation is 112. Let's check for tendon number 28, 112. Okay, let's check for another tendon. Let's say tendon number 3. Let's say tendon number 10, because it is 5 strand and a double life. Number 10. Okay, length 35.42. Length for number 10, 35.42. Number of strand 5, and the number of anchors 2. Let's show. Number of strand is a 5. Number of anchors 2. Number of wedges, duct will be for 5 strand duct. Strand weight, elongation number 1, elongation number 2. Let's check on the elongation, 28 and 181 for number 10. 28 and 181, and the final summation of elongation. And the script also gives the total quantities, number of anchor for 3 strands, number of anchors for 5 strands, total number of wedges, total length for duct width 50, and total length for duct length 70. And that will be also for tendon Y design drawing. Change number of strands select all the tendons. Layer of strand will be changed to tendon input layer. Change object layer, and the tendons. The script will generate the design drawing and the updated cutting lens for it for the tendons. And if you want to update the number, then if you don't want to export the tables, define the layer tendon Y for the all the output, then bake Rhino, then export tendon Y design drawing. Tendon output, okay. And the script will open AutoCAD. The layers, let's check on another one. Let's use that tendon. It's number four and three strands. Tendon number four. Three strands, double life end, tendon number four. Three strands and double life end, length equal 57.5. Cutting length will add 0.3 and 0.3 for each life end, number of edges, cutting lines, and so on. Elongation will be checked for tendon number 4. Number 4 elongation is 96 and 222. 96 and 222, and the total summation. Okay, that is the design drawing and cutting lens table and updated number of strand for tendon X and tendon Y. The script also will generate the shop drawing. Select tendon layers, change object layers, and just select the, instead of design drawing, select shop drawing. And the script will do the shop drawing for all the tendons and it export the chair quantity table. Decide if it is X or Y, and the script also, if you wanted to change the offset of the text above or below, and the dimension offset, if you wanted to adjust the output to avoid the text clash, as per you what you want. Let's export and check the tendon and the chairs. Baked Rhino, then export trochanter tendon X chondron. Okay, desktop. X-shot drawing. The script will export the shot drawing with the layers and the chair quantity table for each chair and the drawing. Let's check on the chair number 85. Find 85. Select number of text 9 for 85. Number of chairs 89. Let's check on 185. Number of chairs is 26. That's it. And for tendon Y also, we will import the drawing and define the shop drawing layer, and then select the tendons and put it in the layer tendon input, and the script will generate the quantities also for tendon Y. Then bake, export tendon Y shot drawing. Okay, on the desktop. Yes. Okay. For tendon Y, let's check on the 200 is 55. Fine. 200 55 55 55 chair, and that the script defines the chair size will be used for each height. If it exceeds 150, that's it. Tendon Y shop drawing, tendon Y is on drawing, tendon X is on drawing, and tendon X. Thank you.